What everybody, is your boy Darius, and we're back, y'all. Now, if y'all seen the volume 2, I told you I was going to do a volume 3, because there's another one of volume 3 as well, so that's going to be like a part 2 of volume 3. So this is going to be the part 1 of it. So let's check this out, guys. Let's get it, y'all.
No, baby, no, please. I can't do that. No. I'm not trying to be around Baldy and the Beast tonight. Be up on your Wild Kingdom stuff enough. You know what I mean? Never know when you're going to run into a wild animal.
Hey, y'all, what's up?
See what I mean? Oh, 6 months? Now, that must be a long time in Pam years, huh? Congratulations!
Come on, baby, don't you
want to see
what Pam got for her anniversary?
I can't take
what you got there, Pam? A new chew toy? I got to know what it is. Gina, what the hell do I want to go to the ocean and watch Free Pammy do tricks for Raw? Why? Why would I want
to
see that?
I don't want to. Look, Martin, don't take out your frustrations on me, man. It's not my fault you stopped growing after the sixth grade.
Hey. Oh, wait a minute. Wait downstairs. Well, won't you just call down to it? Don't you speak horse?
Oh, Martin and Patty.
That's very funny, little man. Now, why don't you go take a nap in your shoebox?
I bet y'all do got a lot to do. It must be hard trying to find a traveling cage Pam's size. Huh? Oh, is that it? First you steal my coupon out there, then you send your bloodhound down here to track us there. Ain't that something?
Well, at least I can afford a horse and carriage ride.
Y'all.
Well, it's cheaper for you. You got your own horse. Get in the dirt. Hey, we got each other back. That's what's important.
Man, please. I had to. That little thing outweighed your little ass.
Thank you anyway. I know it must be difficult for you fighting a family member. What's that?
It's an eviction notice. It was tacked to your door, loser.
This is all your fault, Pam. They don't want me having pets up in my place. But the only person I know that can make it in this blizzard is the abominable Snowpan.
Why can't you go, Martin? I mean, we could just get a big rubber band and fling your little ass right over there.
Pam, how much food you got stored up in your cheese? Look, I know she got food because she's swollen right now.
Very funny, Martin. I'm sure you have some lucky charms somewhere hidden on you, little leprechaun. What? Yeah. Dramatically delicious.
That part was funny. I gotta give her props for that one. That was funny, though. I like that.
Lord Pam Shoe got a big rump roast on her.
It's big eye, but I don't eat no damn swine.
Oh, I wish Pam was here. Man, please, if y'all were together, you wouldn't be doing nothing but watching her bay at the moon.
Having a good time with the girl.
Doing what? Knocking over trash cans, looking for scraps? What? What? You know? But Pam, really good to see you.
Uh-oh.
I see y'all traveling.
Oh, yeah, because that's Vicky DePaz there. And, it's that light-skinned chick from Belly 2. Yeah. Sherry Haley, the guy that... Hope I got it right. Yeah. Hello, let's go back. Hello, let's go back.
Good to see you. I see y'all traveling.
I'm going to roll on that step, yo. I'm out.
Was that? I do not like his attitude.
Girl, don't even try. You know you recognize that basketball player. What's his name? Spudless Webb. Baby, in Martin's case, that's Lou Smalls.
He's so crazy. I wasn't even talking to you, scary Jay Bly. That's if you ain't around, huh?
Now come on over here, peep this. Let me talk to y'all. Tell you what's happening.
What's up, baby?
Would you join us, Hershey Bar? Come on. Check it out. Take it back. Take it back. Okay, Pam.
Don't even skip my way. As bad as you talk to me, I ain't helping you with Jack.
I was just gonna see if you can get Cujo down here. Over the wedding dresses. Well, what's the fight about? Don't Pam get a shiny new fur coat every spring?
I never saw anything like that.
That's right.
Oh, Pam, please. Just last night I saw you jump over the moon, didn't I?
Dang, Mad Dog, no good. I remember seeing his picture up in the post office when I was younger.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Well, what were you doing there, McGruff? What were you, taking a bite out of crime?
Came over early this morning to eat your nasty little breakfast.
Please don't blame me for it, huh? You the one that laid the rotten egg. Dead Pam, okay? Everybody's not like Tommy. I don't have a pit bull to protect me.
That Martin's always been there for you. Well, I'm sorry, Gene, okay? I didn't know you needed our help. I thought Mighty Mouse had special powers.
Oh, my bad.
Man, you couldn't pay me to kiss those crusty lips looking like two powdered donuts.
Hey, well, girl, I don't want to kiss you either. I don't care if your mouth is cleaner than a human's. Look, some people can stay here. And I'm sure Pam has extra room in the stable next to her, okay?
Whatever, inchworm.
Oh, Gina, what you asking her for? Pam don't know nothing about chicken or fish, but she damn sure know about kibbles and bits.
Why don't you take your little ass outside and go climb a speed bump?
Hey, we don't have to throw rice. When you come out of the church, all you got to do is shake your head, let the flakes fly. Dandruff everywhere.
Why don't you sell your clothes back to Baby Gap?
I'm gonna let that one slide, Scary Poppins. Must be hard on you at this time of year. Everybody mistaking you for the Easter Bunny. Where you stashing the eggs? Your hubby down. He's stashed down. So what you gonna do with your... Let's see. It ain't fair. Tommy's got his 40 acres and his mule.
1, 2, 3 strikes. I'm out.
I'll call you, baby. I guess it's true what they say, Tommy.
What's that?
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her stay. Is that the thing I blocked? Now, where's my waitress?
I am not putting this on.
Fine, you don't have to wear this now. But you're gonna have to wear it on the weekend when you give the kids rides in the parking lot. You're gonna have to wear it. Well, you're gonna have to wear it.
I mean, be right there when you fall flat on your face. Luckily for you, that's not too far to fall.
You just make sure that you tell Dino and your crew don't be eating up all the meat. You hear me?
Oh my God, I cannot take them seriously. Okay. Oh my God, I can't. Okay, let's get to, I think, because I know there was another one, volume 3. Let's go to that, guys. Yeah, this is right here. And I'll get my answer, who I think won.
Martin, look, Cole's been going for over an hour now, man. Pam, take your claw out of the glove, please, and turn on the radio.
Stop starting with him.
Does anybody know the quickest way there?
Yeah, on Pam's back. We all can't fit, so y'all can ride with me. Come on.
Come on now. You know what? He gonna
yell at me. Biden planning to run off to the Bahamas with all my money, Jim.
With all your money, man? Broke as you are, they not gonna run very far.
I wasn't even talking to you, Janet Jackass. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Julie, could you show Pam where the livestock is?
Shut up. You are
Oh, wow, this is nice.
Tommy come by bearing gifts. Cole come by bearing gifts. Yeah. Pam, you just a bear that came by. Are you shedding? Is it hibernation time?
Are you shrinking? Is it shorty time?
I can't.
Hey, girl, what's up?
I can't.
Hey. Uh-oh, what's the matter? Is Martin acting his shoe size again? Pam, I don't know what it is. We are arguing over the smallest things. You mean like his height?
Come on, Pam, I'm serious.
All right. Tommy wakes up. He needs to see some friendly faces.
Okay?
I said friendly faces. Okay? Not furry faces.
I can't.
No matter what shape Tommy is in, just don't react, okay? Well, what if he looks really bad?
We've been looking at you all these years. It can't get no worse. Okay, look, we'll just act like nothing happened.
He's both. He's little and he's bad. Gina, think about it.
Is that your breath? Smelling like boiled bologna. Well, Pam, I got a problem with your breath smelling like train smoke. Girl, your hair's so nappy, Wilson couldn't pick it. Just me, you, Tommy, and Mama do.
I can't.
And so nice to that Pam. Martin told me on the way over that she was raised by wolves.
Well, I hope they do weaves in the joint, because that's where you go. Leave a dirt sheet.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
Oh, girl. Yeah. See, now you fighting dirty. You didn't have to bring a van to Ugly Field into this.
Gina!
Yeah, and it's your boy Cole Brown. Remember me? What's up, Tommy?
Hey, Tommy. Pam's here. Hi, baby.
Pam, would you back up off him? Girl, your breath gonna put him in the
Shut up!
Mom, Dad. Don't come up in here bum rushing, my lady. That goes for you and the horse you rode in. And what the hell is Pam doing back there? What are you giving her, another flea bath?
Actually, I was lowering the sink so you can reach it.
I ain't with you right now. Let me talk. Anything else we can do to help? If he needs an organ, yeah. Like a cow heart or something. We
got a cow right here. Oh my god.
Surprise party, man. Please, you better go to McDonald's Playland and call it a day. To hear what y'all are saying.
Yeah. I wasn't even talking to you, Mariah Scary.
He said Mariah Scary.
Baby. Okay, look, about this party. Now, you should have told me earlier, honey. It's really hard to plan a surprise party on such a short notice.
Short notice? That's the only notice that Martin can give. Short, did you get it? That was funny.
You a wild girl. Well, I tell you what, you could come too, Pam. And why don't you invite Noah and some of your four-legged friends? Pam, you can leave too. Your master's leaving.
I don't like you, you evil little troll. Get out of my way.
Martin was traumatized after that.
I am so sorry.
Well, they call you Big Ears. Yeah, well, he should have called me Bigfoot, because he gonna have a problem pulling my boot out of.
Oh, please, he wouldn't waste his time fighting a little ant like you. He'd just spray you with Raid and call it a day.
You know what?
What's this, Gina?
Give me that. It's Martin's wedding ring.
Damn, I knew Martin was small, but where's the rest of him? Yo, Martin! Martin!
You know up here? I think you.
And, who you playing, Pam? Romeo's horse?
I like to play Mike Tyson and knock your teeth out.
No, you might want to use your right claw.
Okay.
Pam, why do you got to come over here and watch our TV all the time? Oh, my bad. You can't afford one, huh?
You are just so childish. Why don't you grow up? Oh, my bad. You can't.
Now, you see, Gina, I would let you keep her, but your Pam got to stay off the couch.
No, to work either.
Did Martin put a spell on you? Leprechauns can do that, you know.
Baby, you sure you don't want to be in the play? It might be fine now.
No. Not me, Gina. That play too corny for me.
Gina, he can't be in it. I mean, this is Romeo and Juliet, not Pee-wee's Big Adventure.
Well, you can't be in it either, Pam.
Why?
Because we're not doing 101 Dalmatians.
Man, I'd. Aren't you gonna need a stool?
Yeah, I'm gonna use the same stool I use when I milked you, Elsie.
You think maybe she could hook you up with a facelift?
No, but she can lift that tartar off your teeth.
I told you about show. I didn't know you needed our help. I thought Mighty Mouse had special power. Martin, Mr. Lopez turned up your heat because you didn't pay your rent.
All right,
look, I gotta react to that.
Stay calm. All right? Now, we're all men around here. There's only one woman up in here, and that's my baby.
You better be quiet. Frosty the short man. You know what? It's a good thing Shorty didn't have too far to fall. He really could have gotten hurt.
Good thing it wasn't you, Pam. You know, when horses hurt a leg, they take them out in the pasture and let off a few rounds.
So about you.
Okay? Everybody's not like Tommy. I don't have a pit bull to protect me.
That's it.
Where I'm gonna live? I knew it. This is all your fault, Pam. They don't want me having pets up in my place. Get the leash. You got the goat, Martin.
I can't.
What?
Okay, look, I just gotta make a few calls. Just stall them, okay? Stall audience. Wait, stall them how? I don't know, Tommy. Go out there and do some magic. Pull Pam out the hat, all
right? We're gonna start right now.
Bam.
So, Pam.
Hey, girl, how you doing?
All right. So what are you going to do tomorrow?
Well, tomorrow I was gonna get my hair done. But, you know, I changed my mind because it looks so good. Don't you all agree?
Okay.
Excuse me? Is that something that you had to say, Popcorn Trip? I didn't think so. And you know what? Then I got to go get my workout. You don't keep my figure looking tight.
All right.
Yes, girl.
Okay, I gotta say, do y'all think Martin was in love with Pam? It sounds like he is, in my opinion. That's why he's always doing insults at her, though.
Gotta have my apartment fumigated. Somebody in my building has fleas. I don't know how they got there. I mean, could you tell me?
All right, I'll tell you. It's you, Muttley. You the one with
fleas. Oh my goodness, I can't. That was good, though. Okay, so round three, who I give it to? I'll say it was a tie between these two. But if I had to pick, I would have to give it to Pam. I would have to. So, yeah, so we're 2-1 now. So, volume 4, it's gonna be next. See you soon.